time to check out Isaiah Thomas and the Boston Celtics in Memphis battling the Grizzlies. Isaiah Thomas caught fire in the second half for the visitors from Beantown. They trailed by as many as 17 in the second half. Mike Conley with the scoop to give the Grizz a lead late in regulation. Less than a full second on the clock. Al Horford again, but too late. After the buzzer, overtime was forced in Memphis. And Isaiah Thomas continued to get it done for the Celtics. Boom, another three. Then Conley missed the runner. Amir Johnson got the rebound, fouled, and the Celtics sealed it as Isaiah Thomas enjoyed a career-high 44 points.